All right, everyone, as we move into week three, got some interesting topics, which, and when I say interesting, I mean from a practical perspective. We're going to look at student loans. There's a tie-in, credit cards, credit score, consumer debt. So we're going to look into these things. Make sure that when you're reading through it, get familiar with the jargon, because there's a lot of connections, very practical. And let me know if you have any questions. Going to be a great week.